Hi, this is Ron Deering coming to you from my home office in Coeur d'Alene. Today I want to share with you what a top lead capture expert has revealed, the secret you need to get more leads. So stay tuned and get that secret. When I talk about a top lead capture expert, I'm referring to my mentor and friend, Ray Higdon. This gentleman has gone way beyond any of my expectations at this point, as far as blogging and generating leads on a daily basis. He's got a list of over 100,000 individuals on it. It's just incredible. So when I talk about an expert, he certainly fills that requirement. He created a product called 3-Minute Expert, which is all about blogging, all the ins and outs, why to blog, how to blog, what to put on there, how to, you know, get content, how to take care of your leads, when you autoresponders, on and on and on. It's just a comprehensive course that is well worth it. And you can certainly find out more about that at rondeering.com/3ME. But in going through that, one of the things he talks about is what is the most important thing for your blog. And we all think of our blog as a way that, you know, we can put out recipes, we can write little articles and so forth and so on. But his blog has been his main hub and his mainstay of generating leads over the years, and it has been incredible. So today I want to talk about what is the major secret that he had about your blog and how to take it to the next level and make sure it's doing what it's supposed to do, because your blog should be capturing leads. And that's lead capture. That's a lead capture form, a lead capture opt-in, whatever that is that you're using. So one of the things that you have to do is you have to start blogging. So if you don't have a blog and you want to build a business online, I just don't know how you do it. You can go to the social media route and all those other things, but I just don't know how you're going to do it in the long term, because all of those things change. You can be shut down from them, on and on and on. Even if you're a video marketer, having a place to put that video and to, you know, get it out there, the blog is the best way to do it for a number of reasons. And I've done a number of posts on that you can read at rondeering.com. But if you need a site, MLSP Sites is one of the best places I've ever seen, and I'm a designer, to get a blog, start with the WordPress platform and have access to some incredible premium themes, premium plugins, and everything you need in support and security to start blogging for the long term and have something out there that is just going to be incredible. So you can find out more about that at rondeering.com/MLSP Sites, S-I-T-E-S. But so you need to start with a blog, and then you have to have a opt-in form, an opt-in of some sort. So here's some things that he put out that were not good examples of what he's seen, and I've seen also throughout the internet, of offers that people are putting out there to get leads. Things like, join my news feed, join my newsletter, subscribe now, enter your information to get a powerful message from me. You know, these are things that are all about you and not at all touching the pain that your niche market, your target market, is feeling and needs help with. Okay, so he has gone through and given some great examples, things like 7 strategies to blank that will work big time, 4 easy breezy lines to help you blank whatever your market is, and 4 perfect social media secrets for learning how to travel more inexpensively, whatever it might be. It's you need to sit back and, what can you think of? What can you do that are things that are going to tweak that need that people have that they really want and what they're really struggling for? I love what he said. We need to tweak their emotions that address their pain and compel them to opt in. But one of the things that he had talked about was, and I'm, I was trying to see this here. Create an offer that would make your target prospect toss and turn at night if they didn't opt in. So compelling that, you know, you read this offer and you're going, you know, I did that the other day. I was like, oh man, you know, I just don't, you know, I woke up in the morning and said, yep, I got to have this. I've got to go through this. I got to learn this training. So you just need to have that. Now, a little bit about the techie stuff. So what you have to have is you have to have a blog. And you have to have an opt-in that tweaks them, that just makes them so excited and so, you know, emotionally hyped that they just can't stand it. They just can't sleep at night. And then the techie part of this is that you have to have an autoresponder. And, you know, I'll tell you that the one thing that you shouldn't and can't live without is an autoresponder. Something to collect your leads into, this bucket to hold them, and then this bucket that you can go out and communicate with them and talk to them on a daily basis. So there's a lot of them out there. AWeber, GetResponse, iContact, Contact Us, Infusionsoft, on and on and on, MailChimp, MonkeyChimp, Have Fun With Your Chimp. I don't know. There's a ton of them out there. I certainly recommend AWeber. It's what I use. It's easy for beginners, yet it's powerful for a lot of things that you want to do in setting up maybe campaigns and opt-in forms and so forth. Once you get, and again, in my blog, you can find that. It's just rondeering.com/AWeber. You can take a free 30-day trial and check it out. But once you get that, then you can sit down, create an opt-in form, and they'll step you through exactly how to put that on your blog. That just makes it incredible. So the other thing he recommended I thought was pretty important is that you're going to have people coming to your blog on a regular basis, and you're going to want to track, you know, so there are going to be people that have already opted in more than one time, and you really, it's not really good tracking. You need to see who the new people are. So, and I agree totally with his recommendation. Of course, he's the expert, but you want to make that opt-in a graphic that they click on that graphic, and it takes them to a new page for them to opt in, and then you can track that page. Instead of just tracking your blog as it stands. So a great way to track it. The other thing is that I want to encourage you that, you know, don't rush out. You need to get your blog. You need to get it up and running. But don't rush out and start trying to get traffic, as much traffic as you can get there, until you complete this lead capture the lead capture side of what you need to do, getting that lead capture and that offer out there. If you take the time to get all this traffic and understand, once they've come to your site, chances are they may not ever come back again, and you've lost them. You've had no way to do that. So you must be willing to roll out an imperfect site if you're going to do it. Okay, you should look at your site a year from now and want to totally change it. And as someone has said many, many times, version 1.0 is infinitely better than version 0.0. So I hope this has helped you. If you want to find out more, get more training like this on a daily basis, I would encourage you to go to rondeering.com. And if you're really looking to put together a blog within 30 minutes and set up and have all the training and support and the teaching that you'll ever need, then go to rondeering.com/MLSP Sites. Now, one last thing I want to offer, let you know, is that this Thursday at 6 o'clock Pacific time, 9 o'clock Eastern time, I'm going to be doing a webinar on how to generate leads online and create an autopilot machine lead generating monster. So I would encourage you to go to there and opt into that. It is at rondeering.com, online leads webinar, and I hope to see you there. God bless.
You can find more great marketing, prospecting, and recruiting tips just like these over at rondeering.com. And remember to pick up your free video on how to make $5,000 in the next 30 days. We'll see you over there.